The SAL is supporting Commander Dillard and raising $450,000 this year for 100 Miles for Hope and our Veteran and Children Foundation.